Karen Bass elected, becoming LA's first woman mayor. Bass overcame Caruso's enormous financial advantage. He spent more than $100 million of his own money.